Scheduled to be released in England in the first week of July, and the film is dedicated for the Indian community based in United Kingdom.